and foul. So many trading in styles in search of new sounds. So many swapping emotions and seeking new ground that they forget to stop and take a good look around. What did they leave behind? What did they lose in trade? No matter where they go, nowhere will be totally safe. You left your Gatton ID inside a suitcase and skipped time to go put on a new face. So now you're
haunted.
Suitcase out into the river, leaving lost for nobody to find. As if his identity was erased from that space and time, he made it all the way to Tennessee. Before he started seeing coverage on the truck stop TV, seven bodies were discovered. He only killed three. Sounds like a copycat killer replicating me.
Lost and found in the underground, and if you throw it away, somebody else is gonna find it.
And found. They felt that he was skittish and gave up on his work way before he was finished. So they found a murder weapon and pretend to be him, wearing gloves so the gun still has his fingerprints. Now he's back at a retirement for one last kill. Then it's back to California to disappear in the hills. That was the first plan, a new place to go home. But the copy killer couldn't leave well enough alone.
Lost and found.